following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship. Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander.
Making that leap of faith from the cruiserweight division to the main roster was a risky move, but Alexander continues to prove himself. I can't wait to see what he does here tonight.
Well, safe money says you can expect another standout performance, Corey. Training to compete at the age of 13.
Has really turned his career around ever since he added Zelina Vega as his business associate. Really made him refocus on the task at hand. And Corey, he's turned into one of the most aggressive superstars here today.
Talk about ruthless, talk about aggressive, nasty. But at the end of the day, it's all about one thing, success.
Soaking it all in.
He'll tell you, wherever I go, I deserve to be the main event.
Years of history behind that, the United States Championship. The WWE United States title is on the line, a title with so much history.
Well, the winner almost becomes the defender of the red, white, and blue.
Well, that is, unless they choose to use the title to insult Americans, as somehow.
Hey, it's the title holder's freedom to do so, Saxton.
Here's Cedric Alexander.
This is not where you want to be. Plex as well.
Harsh impact.
Whoa, Alexander dodged that one barely. Ha, making him pay.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Let's talk about Andrade for a moment. This young man has won championships all over the world, and there's nothing he loves more in this business than winning and having gold around his waist.
Absolutely. Andrade came into WWE with a reputation, and I believe he's exceeded everyone's expectations. Just more proof that he really is the future of this company.
This is...
Look at this!
Moonsault!
Axe handle finds its target.
Oh, the old schoolboy!
Oh, wait a minute.
What's he gonna do with it? Neckbreaker. Downward spiral.
See ya.
Now with complete control.
Boom! Michinoku driver.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Saxon, you talk about how Andrade is the future of this company, but I'd like to think his presence is actually proof that the future is now. Endlessly talented, even more confident, Andrade is everything you could possibly look for in a superstar.
I don't disagree, Corey, but Andrade has said himself he considers himself the future of WWE. But if he believes the future is now, hopefully he's not getting too far ahead of himself.
Oh yeah, here's Cedric Alexander. Cedric lowers the boom there.
Great effort here, but now it's a matter of making it last.
Cedric Alexander really seems to thrive when it comes to tournaments. In 2016, he had a classic match against Kota Ibushi in the Cruiserweight Classic. 2 years later, a tournament got him in a championship match at WrestleMania.
Back in from the floor.
Oh, what a sequence there from Alexander.
Wow, what a sequence. Oh, look at this. Neckbreaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Going to the top. Look out.
See that height.
A kick out before three.
Not yet.
Taking his time.
Cartwheel Pele kick. Oh my.
Shoulders on the mat. And kick it out is Cedric Alexander.
Cedric Alexander proving he's no pushover with that kick out.
Oh, able to counter. Really working over the body. He may be in a bad way here.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Finds a way to reverse. And look, it hung up on the second rope.
Oh, look at this aggression.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. Don't do this. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Oh, again!
Oh, yeah. Here's Cedric Alexander.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count. What a hit from Alexander.
Right on the mark.
Full Nelson applied. Oh, and a face buster. His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
And that does it. Cedric Alexander captures the victory.
Gonna have to love that momentum.
If Andrade was looking for a time to be tranquilo, this was not it. This was another great moment. He ain't playing here.
Here is
is a big pinfall victory right there.
Now, this is the kind of loss I thought Andrade put in his past.
Thanks for tuning in for this championship match, and what an amazing match it was.
Candace Wrestling is here.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Anaheim, California, Candace LeRae.
You know, Candace is a professional baker, so I wonder if her opponents can smell what the LeRae is cooking.
Oh, my God, Meyer. Just what I think, you couldn't possibly be any dumber. You go and say something like that and totally prove me wrong.
I thought it was good.
Now somebody's about to get punched in the teeth.
Arts, a protege of Ronda Rousey, Shayna Baszler thrives on the fear of others.
Yeah, it would be a tough point to argue that Shayna Baszler may be the toughest woman to ever step foot in NXT.
She's as tough as they come. Classic match with Ember Moon at NXT TakeOver New Orleans, where she won the NXT Women's Championship. The sky's the limit. One of the toughest women around, Rhea Ripley. She has all the potential in the world.
And from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
One of the most powerful women in all of WWE. Set a new standard of brutality in her match against Toni Storm at NXT UK TakeOver Blackpool. She became the first ever NXT UK Women's Champion. Sent a message to the entire world in the 2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments. Triple threat action underway now.
Had it scouted. Damn.
Black Widow.
Locked in tight.
She fights out.
That doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Boom. Nice. Shoulders down for the count.
She's a warrior, guys.
Is it fully locked in?
She's got her where she wants.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Uh-oh.
Attack to the midsection.
On a slam.
Nice amateur takedown.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Great reflexes
to the outside.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
A heinous assault from the Queen of Spades.
She's definitely energized, but she'd better make sure she saves something for later.
Wow, she turned that one around.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
She's in control.
Look at this. Boom.
Nice.
She's dazed in the corner there.
Hooked him up.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
What's going to happen now?
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Oh, and a rear super kick.
From behind, nasty.
Oh, step up Enziguri.
Oh, nasty impact.
Running leg drop.
Oh. Ooh, man. Yeah.
Double axe handle.
And she's back in the ring now.
Monkey flip.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Bang! No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here. Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Finds a way to get out of it.
That's what happens when you take your sweet time.
Ah, Baszler.
Oh, now look out. More
knee,
tight knees.
Knee.
Absolutely relentless.
Wow. Boom. Hooked him up.
Northern Lights suplex.
Reversal. What a counter.
I'll destroy your face.
Nice armbar stretch. Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
Ah, Baszler just slamming her to the mat.
Torturous submission.
She's in full control now.
Big time impact from way up high.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
She scores big with the counter. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Here's a cover.
Shayna Baszler, no problem getting out.
Gonna take a whole lot more. Baszler with the kick.
Yeah, gut-wrench suplex.
Ooh. Raw power from the submission magician, and she's not done yet.
And the fight must go on.
Not yet.
Lee Baszler looking to put this thing away. Cowboy driver.
Boom.
The
This could mean trouble.
Boom, what impact!
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
Running Hurricane Rana!
Fantastic.
Oh, what's up?
Lion Salt!
And shoulders are down. She might just be running on instinct at this point.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Changes her fortune there.
Up in a vertical suplex. Taking all the time in the world. The blood rushing into the head.
This is going to have a bad ending.
Ooh!
She's got the shoulders down. Back in the ring again.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
Oh, oh,
face first.
Good night.
Really working on the leg.
They're very effective.
Northern Lights.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Big reversal.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, what a counter.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Oh, again!
Ducks out of the way there.
Ooh, what impact.
Uh-oh, forearm gonna cut off the wind.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
He really had no choice, Cole. It was either get to the ropes or tap.
Stomping down.
Harsh impact.
Not what she was looking for.
She's headed outside to inflict more punishment.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Pins broken up.
Just a step quicker.
Oh, nasty impact. Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Right across the back of the neck.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, now look out, more knee, high knees.
Knee.
Absolutely relentless.
What's this?
Down.
The Jinoku driver.
Oh, what a right hook. Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
Uh-oh, the end is near. Here it comes. Rhea's got it hooked.
And the Luthes press.
Piston-like rights.
She is just dominant right now.
Yeah, she's getting after it, showing great energy.
Toss to the outside.
Stuck in the corner, teeing off. Shayna hooked up.
Rolling over. Oh, look at this again, one more time.
Ragdolling her opponent.
Whoa, not so fast.
German suplex.
Look at this raw power.
And she's back in the ring now.
Boom!
Oh, it's locked in, the crossface.
The submission magician in a submission.
Can you imagine if Baszler were to tap out?
Whoa, I guess she decided not to go for the submission.
Shoulders down.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. And finds a counter.
Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
Oh, man, what a kick.
She steers clear there.
Ooh.
She scores big with the counter.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Changes her fortune there.
Luthez press!
By God, Byron!
Northern Lights suplex.
She's in control.
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
And the slam.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Oof, face stop.
Gets out of the way.
And fast. Wasn't expecting that.
And now that one's countered.
That was impressive, Michael.
Oh, the rear super kick.
From behind. Nasty.
Boom, what impact.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Well scouted reversal there.
Oh, look at the power.
Look at this. My goodness, this is how you establish control.
Are you kidding me?
Night long. Ooh.
Back between the ropes. Shoulders down. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Uh-oh, the end is near. Here it comes. Rhea's got it hooked. one's done.
It'll be... That should do it right there.
Pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Got the crossface applied.
Oh, what timing.
That might have been it.
Uh-oh, forearm gonna cut off the wind.
Oh, look at the guillotine. The guillotine.
Fighting for survival. Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. She goes for the cover.
All good things must come to an end, but I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. That's a woman on a mission.
Ready to see these three go at it again. Who's got the rematch contract? Get out here. Let's get this done.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Welcome to Mustache Mountain.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 391 pounds, Trent Simmons and Tyler Bate, Mustache Mountain.
I am not fond of the facial hair on display here. I see enough awful hipsters with terrible mustaches in the general population. I don't need to see two more in the ring. I haven't seen facial hair this awful since Cole's goatee.
Hey, it was the 90s. Everyone was doing it.
Opponents at a combined weight of 650 pounds, Otis and Tucker, heavy machinery.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
All right, we're ready to kick this one off.
And then you also have Trent Seven, who's committed to showing off the British strong style form of wrestling whenever he steps into the ring.
Committed, but not married to it. Seven can adapt to other styles when need be. He's a true hybrid.
coming.
Big slam.
Stomping. Ouch.
Strike right.
Good night.
Uh-oh, we know what's coming next.
We're about to see the pedigree.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
He's got a head of steam working.
Boy, European uppercut. This match grinded him down a little.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
He's getting closer, Corey.
And look at his partner. He wants in the worst way.
Oof, ruthless striking. Clothesline.
What impact.
Back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Missed the tag there. Comes in off the tag.
Oh, nasty fall.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, and a wicked clothesline.
Nice amateur takedown.
He's on his heels a bit now.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Looks like we might just see the tag here, Byron.
Which will undoubtedly change the entire outlook of this match.
A striking blow.
Headlock applied and a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose.
Executed arm drag. Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Look out, he's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
And Tucker evades that one.
That's using your head.
Looking on his game right now. Face buster plants him.
Harsh impact.
Tagged in.
Oh, again. DDT.
He's struggling a bit here.
He needs a breather in a bad way right now. If he could just make it to his corner and make the tag.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Tagged in. Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air. Tucker has the shoulders down early. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Tyler Bate just too fast for him.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we begin.
Tucker's in position.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah. Too soon.
Head crank.
Ho, ho, ho.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, what a forearm.
Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
Leg drop guillotine.
He's starting to struggle here.
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There's got to be some explanation.
Ooh, what impact.
Going for it again.
There it is. Tucker just put the exclamation point on this match.
Two count.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole.
Tyler Bate looking on his game right now.
Running Bulldog!
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
I think we're going to get the tag, guys.
I don't know. Those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
Able to get the tag.
And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake. He might have been waiting on that one. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Big. Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
He's finding himself in trouble here.
If he can just make it to his corner, these guys still have a chance. But if not, I don't see how he can overcome all this punishment and win.
Otis got out of there in time.
Six. Bringing it back into the ring.
Chop block from the front.
Oof.
Oh, going right after the neck.
Otis has been roughed up pretty hard here.
Things have really gone.
Here he goes for the win.
What's keeping them going?
How'd he do that?
Welcome to Mustache Mountain! The seven-star lariat!
Sent a message with that one.
I don't know if Otis can recover.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Otis. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it.
Look at Otis.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Oh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go. Oh, uncorked a big punch.
Multiple stops.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
His offense is on point right now.
It's like a light went on and it's shining bright.
Is it enough? The cover! What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Caught off guard.
Belly to belly.
somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
There may be no preventing the tag. Things are going from bad to worse.
Ooh, well measured.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And
a running Hurricane Rana.
He has something big planned. Lights out. DDT connects.
For the win.
Two.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Gets him with a counter. And now that one's countered.
That was impressive, Michael.
Looking good, guys.
Tyler Bate just too fast for him.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Otis. Ooh, what impact.
On his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Evading possible disaster there. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Plants him.
Nicely done.
Saw that one coming. All right, Hurricane Rana.
Six.
Hammerlock.
Uh-oh.
Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athleticism. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he has no one to budge. The match is a draw.
She's one of the most beloved superstars in all of WWE, male or female.
And one of the chosen few to ever main event a WrestleMania.
To some, she's the face of WWE.
Well, to some, I am the face of WWE.
See? It's not so hard to make comments like that, Cole.
To who?
What?
Who sees you as the face of WWE?
I was being facetious, Cole, to prove a point. Well, when Becky Lynch wants to prove a point, she does it right in the center of the ring. Usually by tapping her opponent out and making them regret ever challenging the man.
Which is why, again, some see her as the face of WWE. Byron, you better run.
because I heard the Empress of Tomorrow doesn't like you.
Oh, no.
And from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Look, I know that supposedly no one was ready for Asuka, but it's been over a year since Asuka's undefeated streak came to an end at WrestleMania, so I think it's now more than okay to say that, yeah, some people are ready for Asuka.
Sure, Corey. Would you like to say that to Asuka?
Absolutely not, Saxton. Are you insane?
I think she might have just heard you, Corey.
What? No, that wasn't me. That was Byron doing a me impression.
Well, hopefully Asuka will keep that in mind for later.
It's straightforward in a submission match. You have to make your opponent submit. Corey, what's the key to this matchup?
Well, it's important to remember that it's submission only. Sometimes in the throes of battle, a competitor goes on instinct and tries a pinning combination.
We've seen that before, but Byron, the only thing that matters is making your opponent tap.
And to do so, you have to be relentless in weakening part of an opponent's body and make that a focal point of your attack.
Asuka seizing the moment that time.
Oh, there's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Asuka's trying to get in her opponent's head.
Hooked up.
Across the top. Down into the Falcon Arrow.
Producing a trampling.
Oh, wow. Lights out.
What a shoulder breaker.
Becky Lynch may be in trouble here.
That's all well and good, Cole, but unless this leads to some sort of submission hold, it's all for naught.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Boom. Whoa. What an uppercut.
Jarring.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Oh, 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 right to the skull.
Don't know if it's going to work, but Becky is playing mind games now.
What grace! Float over into the DDT.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
Double axe handle, brutal. Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
Disarm her. It's got to be over.
Locked in. This will break your arm.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
There it is, it's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Asuka turns it around.
What's this?
Shinoku driver. Now it's Becky Lynch fading a bit.
She needs to turn the tide here.
Oh. And here we go.
Oh, looking to the armbar.
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down. She's stuck in park, Cole.
Kick right to the midsection.
Becky Lynch making her pay.
Could be nap time.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Oh, shoulder breaker.
To the outside.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
The Irish last kicker telling her opponents how she really feels.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Rolling neck snap.
She's receiving a last kicking. Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this.
Now Asuka is showing how they do it back in Japan.
Hung out to dry across the middle rope. Leg drop! Hooked him up.
Well,
that'll do some serious damage.
Becky in full control here.
Manhandle slam.
Asuka needs a miracle. Jeez, I felt that one over here.
Asuka turns it around.
What a sequence. And Asuka was able to get out of the way there.
Look at Asuka. Endless strikes.
It's all over but the crying.
Jeez, I don't like Becky Lynch's chances in this one.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Be it.
Asuka seizing the moment that time.
Now Asuka is showing how they do it back in Japan.
Nice job by Asuka.
Boom!
That is a great reversal.
DDT!
Spike.
Becky Lynch.
What an exploder.
Drop kick hits the mark.
At the off.
Asuka turns it around.
Boom. Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
Right on point.
she's hanging on this long.
She's got a tap.
No escape, only so.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
A well-aimed strike. Head crank.
Man.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. And again, yet another counter. What a slam!
Nice job by Oscar.
It's hooked up. Crossface chicken wing is in.
Can Becky Lynch hold on? Can Becky Lynch survive?
Oscar wins. Watch as the Irish last kicker showed she was game, but didn't have enough to reign.
Some will say it's all over once Oscar's war match came off.
Man, this was great.
Looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Here comes the King Slayer!
I think the look of confidence on the face of Seth Rollins says it all. He is ready.
Rollins, one of the greatest of this generation.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
Seth Rollins is here to burn it down.
That passion that burns in Seth Rollins' heart is spread through the WWE Universe like wildfire. And they just keep pouring on the gas.
I absolutely love it. Seth has got this whole place excited for this matchup, as he is.
Seth Rollins, despite his litany of accomplishments, is never content to rest. Too much is never enough. Fight, Owens, fight!
And his opponent from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Hey, Saxton, how does it feel to know Big O was a member of the New Day and you still are?
His membership has been expunged from the record, Corey.
why he's successful. Kevin Owens has repeatedly stated that winning is the only thing that matters to him, and KO will do whatever it takes to add the architect to his list of fallen opponents.
I can't imagine what's going through the mind of Kevin Owens right now. Owens knows Seth Rollins will stop at nothing to defeat an opponent, especially him.
KO and Seth Rollins know each other so well. Tonight, Kevin is looking to prove that he is the top superstar in WWE and that Rollins isn't anywhere near his level.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Oh, again!
Hooked up and down.
The Jinoku driver.
Owens on the attack.
Yeah, no question. He's showing great energy as usual.
He's just in so much pain right now. And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Rollins, so impressive.
Nice offense from Seth Rollins.
The Kingslayer is rolling.
He's stuck in the corner now.
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's going to have to take his shoes off the count.
Oh, man. Able to counter. Trap the arm to the neck breaker. Super kick. Falcon arrow.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Seth Rollins got out of dangerous path there.
Great move by the architect.
Two.
Man, Seth Rollins is just relentless.
Three. Four. Five.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Oh, and a wicked clothesline.
Seven.
Back now inside the ring.
Super kick
by Kevin Owens.
Byron, this is what I wish you would do.
Boom! Big time driver.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Oh, Seth got him there.
Big move by the architect.
Straight punch. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Kevin Owens being put to the test.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Sling blade by Rollins.
Now it's Owens making him pay.
Here's the pump handle.
Great.
Will he be victorious? Seth Rollins with a quick kick out.
Can't keep him down with a move like that.
Uh-oh.
Stunner! Owens hits the stunner!
Night-night.
Oh, no. Seth Rollins needs to worry now.
Yeah, the clock's ticking on the Kingslayer.
Not yet.
Really just laying it in.
Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards.
Ugh.
There's a big reverse. reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Here's Rollins making a spectacle of himself.
Bam! Suplex! Head crank!
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
What a super kick!
Kevin Owens is in a tough situation here, folks.
He's totally out of it. Nope. And here's a cover. Real close. Too close for cover.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Picture perfect drop kick. Rollins with the wrist trap. Knee strike to the face.
Things aren't going so well for Kevin Owens.
My goodness, that connected.
He thinks he has it.
And Seth Rollins is the winner.
That was an awesome win for this young man. One of the biggest of his career by far.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors.
And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
I would have hit him in the mouth.
Byron Saxton, this man is a true testament to selfishness. Tommaso Ciampa only cares about one person walking this earth, and that is himself, which is why Ciampa has experienced so much success in sports entertainment.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa.
Tommaso Ciampa realized being friendly isn't going to get him to the top. Being loved by the WWE Universe isn't a priority. Ciampa cares about one thing in this world, himself.
Now, Ciampa also realized that stabbing people in the back will get you what you want in life, in his view.
He's not wrong. Trample the weak, hurdle the dead. Tommaso Ciampa knows exactly what he's doing. He's one of the most calculated superstars in the game. The WWE Universe doesn't like him because he turned a mirror on them. We're all capable of being what Tommaso Ciampa is.
Thank goodness we're all not.
Show off.
And his opponent from Hollywood, Florida,
Dolph Ziggler made it his personal mission to eliminate the complacency that plagues the WWE locker room.
Month after month, the preaching is the same. Dolph Ziggler truly believes no one can hang on his level.
From where I sit, he certainly seems more focused than perhaps I've ever seen him.
He's got one tall task ahead of him here, that's for sure.
The bell rings and set for action is Dolph Ziggler, a man who has real talent and ability in the ring, but spends most of his time complaining and deriding his fellow superstars.
And on the other hand, you have an obsessive sadist in the form of Tommaso Ciampa. A superstar who will stop at absolutely nothing to win, no matter the cost to them or himself.
I wish I could say you were talking in hyperbole this time, Saxton, but you're not. To think, people actually used to affectionately call Ciampa the Sicilian psychopath.
Dolph Ziggler turns it around.
Whoa, it's another reversal. He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
You got Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
Producing a trampling. Oh, again!
What a brutal display by Ciampa.
The oven is on and he is cooking.
Jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Oh, no. Tornado bomb. Going all the way up. From the top.
Don't break your crown.
The forearm's gonna cut off the wind. He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Textbook fireman's carry takeover. Just sending a message there. Nice headlock applied. Look at this athleticism.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
Ah, he's taking some good hits. He planned for this and can still rally.
Look at this. Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here.
Guys, Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage. Whoa, it's another reversal.
Ziggler wants to soar.
Incoming.
Big splash.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Neck breaker. Great agility there. Close quarters. Knee strike. Ciampa looking for the takedown. There it is. Bridging Fujiwara. All the way across. It's locked in. Bridging Fujiwara.
Dolph Ziggler all top.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Here comes Ciampa. Double underhook applied. Up and...
Hoping to end it here.
And there's a quick kick out from Tommaso Ciampa.
So resourceful.
And there's a quick kick out from Tommaso Ciampa.
Too early in the match to end it.
Guys, Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage. A jumping neck breaker by Ziggler.
Dolph Ziggler turns it around. Back in from the floor.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
And Dolph Ziggler heads for the top rope.
From the top. Big punch finds its mark. Tommaso Ciampa in quite a bind.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
If Tommaso Ciampa had any fans left, he'd need their support to get back in this.
Drop kick.
Beautiful. Great moves by the show-off. Ziggler is unstoppable when he's feeling it like this.
Right to the chest.
Oh, yeah. Here's Dolph Ziggler.
Bang. Nice contact there.
Uh-oh, forearm's gonna cut off the wind.
Tommaso Ciampa wins! Tommaso Ciampa wins!
Dolph here just didn't give his opponent enough credit, and he ended up paying for it. He's getting after it here. I remember this part very well.
Here is your winner, Tommaso Ciampa!
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
Look, we've seen the show off fight back from bigger beatings than this.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just